I was coming from Bradford and I got a fleeting message saying that the Labour Financial Secretary said on the Andrew Neil programme, when he was challenged about this and what Jim Murphy had said, he said famously, the Scottish Labour leader will not be writing the Labour Party budget. But then I knew that already, because I'm writing the Labour Party budget.